yun pong concept ng internal mediation o insider mediation, isa po siyang concept or isang program na inilunsad ng United Nations Development Program para po magkaroon ng safe spaces o di naman kay mga lobbying avenue yung ating mga kapatid na Muslim, Kristiyano, Lumad.
If you know the why, you can live anyhow. Kung maintindihan po ninyo yung question ng why, bakit, at kaya mong sagutin, you can handle anyhow. And this is one of the reasons why the MNLF and the MILF are until now intact organization, because they know the why. They know bakit sila nakikipaglaban.
The Bangsamoro has struggled and agonized for a long time. This agony has served as an inheritance for us. But this agony has brought us the realm of being still.
Itatanong ko, bakit nangyari ngayon yung pag-usapan ng gobyerno? Bakit hindi nag-isa iminilip, imailip? Dapat yan po ay iisa na lang yan, kasi isa ang hadap natin, Islam lahat yan.
Paano po natin mabibigay ang magandang government kung ang ating mga tao is hindi naman ang kalusugan is mabuti?
Should not just delve on the secular education. We have to send them also to madrasa because it is our way of life.
According to the Quran, kung ano yung policy na nandoon, yun ang gawin natin at huwag tayong mag-murmuring gumawa ng sariling policy para sa ating sariling benepisyo. You need to follow the Islamic laws, all right? Equal rights.
It is high time that in our own little way, in a short span of time, we can, we will, and we should sturdily struggle more. This is no longer a battle of bullets. This is already a battle of minds.